Hello, what's up, and what's happening? Welcome back to yet another Miles Docs 24/7 production. And today, we have something a little bit different, man, a little bit different. Now, we are bringing connected franchise or connected careers or connected franchise player mode or whatever you want to call it to the channel. Now, for my subs that have been here for a while, grinding with me, y'all know Jeffrey Dawkins. Y'all remember Jeffrey Dawkins. He was my Road to Glory character back in NCAA 14. He played quarterback. He was a little bit of a knucklehead. He played quarterback. Now, the reason why he was a quarterback and not like a defensive player or a wide receiver or a running back, because I wanted to put him in Madden 25. The problem with Madden 25 was they didn't have the player lock camera. So it was just like any of the game modes, except you could only control one player. So I thought that was kind of whack. You know what I mean? So I am overjoyed that they brought back the superstar or Road to Glory camera angle, whatever you want to call it. Because a lot of people forget that Madden, and I believe MLB The Show, MLB The Show came out in like 06 was the first one, I believe. But superstar mode, back in the early matches, back in Madden 06, I believe 07, they had the specific camera for your dude. And then, of course, NCAA, you know, implemented it, and they've been able to keep going. And then 2K has taken it to like a whole different level with what they have, and yada, yada, yada. And then, of course, some people enjoyed the ESPN NFL 2K5 version where you was actually inside the player's helmet. That was cool. A little bit too difficult for me, but it was cool nonetheless. But anyways, man, this time, Jeffrey Dawkins, he cut off the dreads. He's going to be playing defense. He's going to be on the defense side of the ball. Now, I was debating safety or linebacker. Now, when I was testing this out, I played as a free safety and I played as a linebacker with my 49ers. So I was Patrick Willis and yada, yada, yada. And I was getting blocked pretty easily, but Patrick Willis is a beast, so he was able to get off the blocks and get to the ball carrier. Then I was playing with Eric Reed, who plays free safety. He wasn't really getting too much of the action. So I figured I picked best of both worlds, you know what I'm trying to say. But anyways, we are going to go with strong safety because I feel like it's the best way to go. I really do. I feel like it's the best way to go, man. But don't worry, we have another position coming in another video because I want to make two characters because we have the new camera, because you know what I mean, because I just feel like it's gonna be a blast, because I really don't enjoy playing the computer that much, even though I must say that this year's game is a lot better than it has been in a while playing against a computer, you know. So, but for the most part, this might be the only franchise or connected careers I do with this guy and the other character that I have that will be on the offensive side of the ball. So this is Jeffrey Dawkins again, making the switch from offense to defense, from quarterback to strong safety, looking fierce out there. I gave him the same face mask and helmet and visor as Brian Dawkins. It's only right. What up, family? It's only right. This is Weapon X Jr. So hopefully he can do some things that Brian Dawkins did. We remember the hits that he put on Mike Vick. Remember the hits he put on Crumpler in those playoff games. So I'm hyped. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to put the lumber on some people. I'm ready to bring the monsters of the midway back on the defensive side of the ball. They already got some beasts on the offensive side. Matt Forte, one of the most underrated running backs in the whole game, right? They also have Alshon Jeffries and, of course, the beast from the University of Central Florida, Brandon Marshall. So we're already set on the offensive side of the ball, so I was looking for a team that I could play with on the defensive side of the ball, and I thought that the Bears was a great fit. We get to go up against Megatron. We get to go up against AP. We get to go up against Aaron Rodgers twice a year, so the video should be fun. The video should just be cranking out. Now, and my wide receiver one, I blew it, my bad, I spoiled it. But yeah, created a wide receiver. That's all live comp. And when I was playing this, I was like, oh, this should have been a live comp because I'm flying around, I'm trying to hit people, I'm having a blast doing this, right? So all these from here on out will be live commentaries. My ultimate team will probably still be post-com. Maybe if you guys enjoy this enough, we might do some live comms with the ultimate team. But for right now, we can keep ultimate team the way that it is, and these will be live comms. So you can see me creeping up into the box. They give the ball to Shady. I'm trying to get there. You see me get off the block, though, right? You see me get off the block because I'm an athletic dude. And we almost got there. But the other rookie from Virginia Tech, Fuller, he gets something. He's going to bring down Shady McCoy. Now, again, and these, we only play the first quarter. So if these are short enough, maybe we'll put two games into one. You know what I mean? Just have some fun with it. And we almost took off Bruh's head. I don't know who number 17 is, but he was about to get the business. You understand me? So 3-0 is the score. Got a 3-point lead. We're trying to keep it that way. And he's going to throw the ball to the flat. and now they're going to be forced to, like, settle for a field goal again. So they had a punt, actually, excuse me. So we got the ball back, and again, our offense is nasty, so we're always going to be playing with the lead. So you know what that means. I'm coming off the edge, and if he held that just a little bit longer, I was going to give the business to Nick Foles, because that's what I do. I'm not a nice guy out here on the playing field. I might be nice, you know, at home with the kids and the wife, but for the most part, look at Tillman getting beat. Look at Tillman getting beat, man. Man, Tillman. But anyways, man, not a nice guy on the field. We bring the lumber. We bring the business. We looking to smack people, looking to tear people's heads off on the field. You know what I mean? For 60 minutes, that's how we play. But rest of our lives, we're some humble dudes. You know what I'm saying? Right there, look at that. Oh, that technically was a missed tackle, but it was still a cool animation. Right here, get off me, son. You can't block this. You can't block this now. I was going to pick a 20s number, but they didn't have any 20 numbers available. Then I was going to pick number 30, but I remember that was Mike Brown's number, so I don't want to do that. And then I was going to pick 42 because I am a 49er fan and my man Ronnie Lott. But then I remembered that technically number 42 is Seligman's jersey, excuse me, and Luckman's jersey has been retired, so I don't want to wear that number either. So I picked 41, and I get the return of punt. That's right. I'm the backup punt returner, too. I smack people. I fill the water jugs. I paint the field. You see those numbers out there? I did that. That's what Jeffrey Dawkins did. He put those numbers on the field. He fills up the water jug. He mixes the Gatorade for your favorite flavor. And he's the backup punt returner. And I'm gonna take that starting job over. I'm going to tell you that right now. Devin Hester, he gone. So the job is mine. Know what I'm saying? We have another punt return. Watch these skills. Watch. Woo! Barry Sanders juke move right there by a strong safety. What you going to do about it? There's nothing you can do about it because I'm a flat-out beast out here. That's right. He a beast out here. Jeffrey Dawkins can't be stopped. Chip Kelly, you should have drafted me, bruh, but you didn't. So forget you and forget Philly except for Brian Dawkins. Got love for him. What up, family? But anyways, man, hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is the first of many. Now, my wide receiver one, we're going to do the creation of that one. No gameplay. Just the creation of that one because it got a little bit long doing a live com. My first live com in like a year. So, yeah, forgive me. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, I enjoy bringing it to you. I hope that the rest of your day is the best of your day. And I'm going to see y'all later. Peace. Hot sauce. Like this beat, because I do. It's a cool little beat.